Hey there, friends on YouTube. My name is Roger with Electronics and Gadgets. If this is your first time here, thanks for stopping by. Hit the like and subscribe, please. If you've been here before, thank you. For my next video, I'd like to do one on the Samsung Tab S9 Ultra, and it has a new Google Play Store update. So, in case you're not familiar with how to get to that, we go into our settings, and then we scroll down, security and privacy, go to updates, and Google Play system update right here. And then we go ahead and download and install, and it'll restart this, and I'm recording on this, so I can't do it at this second, but this is how you do it. Just download and install. And the bad thing about this update is it's something you have to check. It doesn't do it automatically. You have to do a manual check for it. It's not in your normal when you go to settings and software update. We'll go download and install, and as you can see, it'll say I'm up to date. So that's not a normal update that you do. You have to actually look for it. Security and privacy, I just about forgot there for a second. Updates, Google Play system, and then download and install. So that's the only way that I know of. Personally, there may be another way. And if you know of a faster and easier way, let me know to get this. This update. But for now, this is how you do it. So, that's my video on how to get your Google Play Store update. I hope you found my videos to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below and click the new thank you button if you're really pleased with my videos. And until the next time, I'm out.